Hi, I'm Jennifer Hubbard. I'm the president and CEO at the Canadian High Arctic Research Station here in the beautiful community of Cambridge Bay, Nunavut.
Much of the work we do at the station and the research we support addresses concerns northern communities have identified. Community perspectives, expertise, and participation are stitched into the fabric of our work.
Our science and technology program has three primary goals. The first is focused on biodiversity and the effects of climate change on Arctic environments. Our second primary goal, something we call One Health, we're really looking at wildlife that are harvested by communities in the north, species like caribou and muskox, seals, whales, and char. The third goal of our science and technology program is focused on clean technologies, so both renewable energies and cold climate innovation. The work we do at CHARS is only possible because we have partnerships and collaborations with many, many other researchers, with people in the north, with communities and Indigenous organizations.
Great things happen when scientists and Indigenous communities come together to solve a problem.
I find it rewarding to collaborate with researchers and, you know, take them on the land that I've grown up on, share traditional science with them. So stuff that's been passed on orally for hundreds of years from my parents and my grandparents. The world is changing and we need to find out why.
Collaborating and sharing knowledge in a spirit of mutual respect. It's a powerful combination and it's how we operate.
We're all trying to solve the same problems. We're all interested in the same questions, and a place like CHARS brings people together. That's the value of a research station.